What's up guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If your iPhone screen got zoomed in like this, it's because the zoom feature has been enabled in your settings app. If you're on the lock screen, you might have difficulty unlocking it. Even when your phone is unlocked, you probably still don't know how to zoom it out. Fret not. In this video, I'll show you 5 different ways to fix it. Let's dive in. First, let's try double tapping on the screen with 3 fingers. Yes, is this simple. Both zoom in and zoom out share the same gesture. Now we can unlock the screen with the passcode. If this doesn't work, try restarting your device. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons successively. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. So once it boots up, you can see your screen has zoomed itself out automatically. To prevent this from happening again so unexpectedly, you can head to Settings, Accessibility, tap Zoom, then go ahead and toggle it off. Now your display size will stay immune to the gesture. Moving on, if you got a computer handy, you can turn it off using iTunes or Finder. So once launch it, go to your device page. Scroll down and click Configure Accessibility. Go ahead and uncheck the box next to Use Zoom. This not only zooms the screen out, and if you go to Settings now, you'll notice iTunes literally turned this feature off for you. Another way to fix it from a computer is using ReiBoot. Click on Enter Recovery Mode as a start. Once in, click on Exit Recovery Mode. See, this works too. If you still need help, you can take a step further. The system repair feature of ReiBoot. Click Start on the home screen and proceed with the standard repair so no data would lose in the process. If you're on the lock screen, navigate to your phone model and follow the steps here to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons successively, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Download the firmware to a location you prefer. Then you can start repairing. Once down, your screen should be back to normal. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.